A major accomplishment for San Francisco's tilting tower.
New data shows the Millennium Tower is now supported on two sides and has finally stopped sinking and tilting.
But the $100 million fix has not been a total success.
We are still left with a significant tilt of the building.
We investigate why the tower is not straightening out the way engineers predicted and the buried object that may be to blame. Tonight, after NFL football on NBC Bay Area News.